Welcome back to Shining in the Darkness. Apologies if I am doing this quite late, and if I hadn't done any episodes as of late, but I got myself a new controller because my old one was going out. So, you're wondering why we're on this safe state, which is number 3. Well, you see, the false idol has a purpose. So excuse if it's stuttering a bit. Power goes up a level. Thank goodness. Her magic goes up. Among all the things, and she learns muddle. One moment. Okay. Now from here we're... Oh God, really? That's fine. Yeah, you lunge at my warrior, please. Because we're gonna need 2 items in order to get past this area. That does save everything right there. Yeah, that definitely does save everything right there. Ooh. Okay, so... Okay, good. That's where we want to be. corners of my map where we're going to is illusion wall. Well, no, we're going the right way because, oh boy, we gotta make a... a bit of a trek north. Oof. The question is, should we continue or just... It'd be foolish for us to continue on like this, so I'm gonna do a smart thing. A smart thing, just reloaded. Thank you. drop a save right here. Gonna be doing that. I mean, there is some good in all this. I do have the false idol. Max goes up a level, which is good. So there was a reason why I'm doing a save state every so often. Sure, because as the warrior, oh hey, I'm not supposed to be tanking so much. Actually, as the warrior, I'm supposed to be stupidly tanking. Well, it's fine if you want to hit me. That's not cool when you hit my mage like that, though. In this case, yeah, it's a means of survival. And if I can get each one of them on the go and knock them out in succession, At least try to get there. As long as we don't get a double paralyzation, we're good. Because remember, double paralyzation is just as bad as one down and two paralyzed. Because that's practically game over. Plus, I don't think this game actually has revival. I mean, only in town do you have revival, but otherwise... Yeah, fuck it. Going back through here again. And that's the reason why I'm safe stating. So we go Jackal Butch. Like I said, I'm just trying to get through this to the best of my ability without trying to spend too much magic. But believe it or not, we're close to the boss. It's funny, I'm just... Nope. Good. That's a ghost. I wonder, can I play with the RNG? That's right, I'm playing with the RNG. I gotta make some kind of roll here, shoot. You know what's gonna be funny here? After all this, I'm going, oh, whiff. You know, back before Shining Force was a thing, and your mage was like the most outright weakest character you had in your force. That's why I'm doing saves. I was like, oh no, I was supposed to knock out. That's why I'm doing safe save after safe save, just because. The last thing you want to do is like, okay, don't play like me. I'm doing this the way it's meant to be done. Safe state after every battle. At least until you get to... So that's where we're going to right now. We're going to the room. A war lizard. Uh-uh. I'm not taking it. Yes, I'm picking my face. I'd rather do that. It's like, okay, if you're gonna do that, yeah. This is how you play with the RNG. You technically use the RNG to pick your fights, so it's like, oh, hey, I don't want to fight this. Okay. You don't want to fight? Boom. There you go. Okay, here we go. This right here, what you want to do is use the following. The orbit troop here. Because as you can tell, that was basically... Now it's basically a fake wall. Thank you. Do I want to accept that? Hell no.
I just knew somebody would come to help me. I am Jessa, and I have booked my request. Get me out of here! Excuse me, it's just I've been locked up here so long. There's an empty niche up ahead. Just fill it with the false idol. Once that's done, I'll be free. Find the idol somewhere in this cave.
Sure, whatever you say, princess. Now, that's the reason why... Here, you're supposed to get the idol. And why it's so important to get the idol to begin with while you're in the cave troop. Because, therefore, once you get the false idol, you'll be able to save the quote-unquote princess. So we put the idol here. As you see, that's open now.
Ah, so good to be free! What's the matter? You mean to tell me that you ain't caught on yet? Here, take a good look.
Fool drawer! Now that I'm free, I guess it's feeding time!
This is our boss here, called the Doppler. Depending on how well we can do this. This can go horribly, or this can go badly. That went badly. That really went badly. How about we try that again? Let's see. Thank you. I'm still not taking it. Just in case. Hurl a rock. You're hurling a rock. Come on now. There! I will gladly take that. Thank you. Sheesh. And you must think, that was stupid, but was that really stupid? Hell no, it wasn't. Okay. So we got the rune key. Now, would it matter now? I know I haven't played you in like weeks now, or days, but come on. So we got the rune key. There's an angel feather. One moment. After all this. Again, after all this, you think I'm gonna be take any course of action right now? Yeah. I'm rolling the dice now. Again, you see what I'm doing? I'm rolling the dice here. Come on, dice roll. Give me a sec. Two can play that. Again. Oh, shut up. But you know what's funny? If everyone gets killed, guess what that means? If everyone gets killed, that means no money is spent. No money is spent, nothing is lost. But the good thing is, we did get the key. We did get the rune key. Now the only thing that needs to be done is to complete the trial. So I'm actually gonna meet you back at where we should be in the Cave of Truth. Give me a moment. Okay. Yeah, we lost Milo again, but guess what? It doesn't matter now. I know, that was... I've been doing this all the time. Trust me, when I was just doing this, just to speed up time. And I've been safe staying the entire time I've been back here. Play the game the way it's meant to be played. Okay, so my guess is that we go all the way down here, make that turn, and bam. Don't mean anything. So, since you haven't seen a war lizard in action, it's why I'm showing this. Oh, no, no. No, not taking it. Yeah. One moment. Did a whole lot of cheating with RNG just to get here. So here we are. At the end of the Cave of Truth.
You have done well, Max. You've passed the trial of truth. If it be truth you seek, then step forward.
I consider that a win in any regard. And I return back to the Cave of Truth, and trial pass Truth.
So that only means one.
So that only means one thing is remaining, and that's the Cave of Wisdom. And the Cave of Wisdom is located northwest. So guess what? I'm getting out of here. If you don't mind, game, I understand. Yeah. Yes, I know. That really is like making my eye really twitch, like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. A lot of things are making my eye twitch these days. So don't feel terrible if you da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. One moment. That's fine. That's fine too. That's also done, yes. So, next thing we need to do is report our... Next thing we need to do is heal. I slept well, thanks. Max! You've told me this before. Mister? Hello? It is said... It is said that this game is... It is said that a stone door seals the cave, seals the way to the Cave of Wisdom. You're about to face the trial of wisdom, aren't you? Well, listen. The Cave of Wisdom will severely test your mental capacity. Only the wise can survive the many traps that litter this cave. Beware and remember, use your head.
Melville?
Max, you've passed the trial of strength. You've also passed the trials of courage and truth.
All that remains is the final trial.
I'm afraid, yes, the same thing. Nothing new, Byron. When you use it, me stays out of them, like, man, that's just.
But since we have done what we need to do here,
I'm dropping the save, like, so. Because regardless of that mess, we passed 3 out of 4, and the next one will be the Cave of Wisdom, which is the last of the last of the trial caves. And from what I'm reading, this is a bunch of no and a 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 hell no. Are you kidding? Are you out your mind? And what the hell is this mess? The hell is this garbage? The Cave of Wisdom, as I'm looking at it. Oh, yeah, that's a bunch of hell no. What the hell is this garbage? And, oh, thank God I have a map in hand, because I swear I would be pissed if I didn't have one. But there are at least 2 good weapons I can get out of this. Or at least 1 good weapon out of it. Now from what I'm saying and what I'm reading here, there are about 2 weapons I can get out of this. One really good, and one that's still a-okay. But what am I going to be dealing with? Well, find out in the next part of Shining in the Darkness. Oh God, I'm going to be shining in the darkness. So stay tuned for the next part when we take on the last of the trials, the Cave of Wisdom. And only then can we enter the labyrinth proper. Stay tuned for our next part. Thanks for watching.